intense. Do you struggle with getting those gains while in quarantine because you don't have enough weights? Well, all you need for this exercise is a baby. He can be a midget too, doesn't matter. You should have a little patty for the weight. And even a pug will do, or any midget sized dog. So first we're going to take the baby very carefully. Make sure he's comforted. See, even he's comforting me. There needs to be some sort of connection. First you're going to work on our bicep exercise and go ooh, ooh. Now if you need something for the back, take the same baby, go a little lower down in a good posture and work that back. And there you go. Some at-home exercises with a very easily accessible baby. And did you enjoy that, baby?